I just happened to be looking in grandma's little snack bowl right here, and she's got this product called pepperoni pizza stuffed crackers. I've never seen these before. And she's got a big old thing of Smirnoff pineapple ice.
Ooh.
But anyway, so this is what it looks like. It's a cracker that has got pepperoni pizza in it, and it tastes just like
Winn-Dixie. $1 a bag.
As soon as you like eat it, it tastes like pepperoni with pizza crust wrapped around it. So anyway, if you guys see these are really cool to snack on. They look disgusting, but it tastes like pepperoni pizza and a cracker. Not bad.
What you looking for?
Basil. Well, if I don't have it, I don't have it. That's it.
What do you have to say about it?
What, the basil? I can't find it. What did you do? Did you steal it? It's in your car?
No.
I told you, you can't smoke that, okay? No smoking basil. Not good for you. Much better in the gardens.